You're either on Team Brooke or Team Peyton, and nobody wants to be on Team Peyton because their captain is a big whore.
Brooke, I'm calling
the only one who took you in.
Big time.
The only
this
one
is
who
like
held your
out
hand
of being mad crushed out
you against the others. Had your back on everything. Never let you down. You turned around, betrayed your only brother.
I don't know what hurts worse. You and Lucas sneaking around behind my back, or you lying about it to my face. You meant everything to me, Peyton. No, I don't really care if I see either one of you again.
So much, how could you let me down?
Are you in love with him?
Welcome to Team